What if the body you have doesn't fit into the life you think you want? Of course, changing the way you look on the outside won't magically change who you are on the inside.
Nie gniewaj się, ale dla mnie jednak zawsze będziesz rybą, czyli zwierzęciem.
Director Agnieszka Smoczynska's debut feature film, The Lure, explores changes in both body and mind as two mermaids navigate a new world. But this is the opposite of a fairy tale. Although it is inspired by Hans Christian Andersen's The Little Mermaid. And for the record, that's the original centuries-old fable, which was way darker than the Disney version.
Jak się zakocha w człowieku, a on weźmie ślub z kimś innym, to do rana zostanie z niej morska piana.
Growing up in Poland in the 1980s, Smoczynska draws from her own experiences to tell the tale of evolving young women, stating that our heroines are transformed from mermaids into humans by acquiring the experiences of love, disappointment, fascination, and loneliness in their first feelings.
Przed państwem córki dancingu.
And Smoczynska intentionally creates her own siren song by mixing musical, horror, and fantasy genres. Europop tunes, man-eating mermaids, and a flashy nightclub, all designed to beguile the eyes and the ears. A pioneering woman in film transforming the Polish cinema landscape. Agnieszka Smoczynska's The Lure, part of Women Make Film. For a complete schedule, go to tcm.com/womenmakefilm.